Takže dáme páni, vítam vás u ďalšieho dielu na hru Detroit Become Human. A pokračujeme tam, kde sme minule skončili. A to, že ideme hrať za... Karu. Čiže má to. Aha, jasné. Nie, nejdem. Tak, to bude zase domov. Oho, no. Oho, no. Homelessácky barák. Oho, jasné. Určite bordel. Určite bordel, podľa mňa si homeless. Where the fuck's the brat gone
now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Jasne. Takže. Pozbierať nádobičko, zapnúť vysávač, kontrolovať zadný dvorek, pozbierať odpadečky. Okej, čo tu máme? Myčka nefunguje.
TV on.
Tak, klidit. Napravo musíme vyniesť, jasné. Ak to umieme. Aj pozbierať, jasné. Tak sa ide na to. Niekto tu mal pilný deň? Copak malá, copak maličko. Tak, ďalší tanírek. Žirafa.
Kara.
Yes, Todd.
Bring me a cold beer.
Right away.
Tak, chladničočka. Pívečko. Tu máš. Ó, hokejs! Wow. Takže čo tu máme? Taxi. Jasné, počkať. To už máme. Zapnúť vysávač. Jo, tu je vysávač. Roboticky. Ja som myslel, že budeme vysávať. A tak. Už sme tí kokos, keď sme tuto, tak... Keď sme už tak pokročili, tak prečo by sme mali sami vysávať, jo? Kontrolovať zadný dvorek, okej, tak ideme na to.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Ale chlape. Lud. Máme. Susedia, hej, Android. Android číslo 1, ja som Android číslo 2, hello. Tak, tu máme, jasné, na prádlo, košík, tak kôž, no, ja tu mám košík, to je jedno, aj, takže prádielko, krásotka, ahoj, copak.
It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want. You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
Asi nie. Asi nám to nevyšlo. A poďme dovnútra. Dovnútra pravím. OK, a teraz kde je pračka? Že by tu? Á, dobrý deň. Á, prášok. Dúfam, že nebude pomiešaný prášok na pečenie. Ó, čo to?
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Tak. Až mi nie z odpadky. Bereme. Čo tu máme ďalej? Ešte pút. O, ďakujeme. Ta-ta-ta. Niesieme odpadečky. Oh. OK. Nazdar, pane. Tak, jeden. Dva jeden. Nemali sme na to dve. Čo je? Čo je? Ja on ide huliť ganžu.
Out of the way for fuck's sake.
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Dobre. A máme ho prestať otravovať, tak rozkaz je rozkaz. Ideme hore. Let's go. Tu by to niekto vybuffol. Čo tam on... To, tie zvuky sú docela divné, čo tam robil. Ale... Ďalej. Ale tak. Tak. Šport. OK. Zaujímavé. Teraz dva. OK. Necháme to tak zatiaľ. Rozprávečka. Jasné. Dobre, kašlíme na to. Vešeho naštveme. Keď tu púšťame telku. Tak, ustelieme. A to sme už čítali, pardon. Vyvetrať.
Watch it.
To až tak? Dobre, sme mali. Sodoma WC komora. O, krásni sme. La la la. Výborne. To bolo rýchlo umytie, jak sa hovorí.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
A vyvetráme.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara. It's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. what you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
OK, čo nám to dala? Kľúčik. Ale od čoho? Ja od tohto. Tečka. Kresbičky. OK. Čože? Takže čo teraz?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Okay, to je malý. Wow, my sme splnili asi skoro všetko. Okay, mrkneme sa na to. Á, toto sme ešte niečo našli. V todovom pokoji sme niečo našli. Okay. A pri zemi? Vyzerá to, že sme niečo nenašli. Asi v tej kúpeľni sa mi zdá. A inak máme všetko. Čiže poďme pokračovať ešte na ďalšiu kapitolu. Ja to listopad 2038. 9.58. Okej. Okay. A ideme hrať zase tam tohto. Týpečka. Markus. Vyzerá to, že sme v nejakej bohatej rodine teda. Loží balíček. Okej, čo tu máme za úlohy? Jasné. Môžeme sa pozrieť. Odložíme balíček samozrejme. Kabátik. Kabátis. Iiii, panáčis. Skvelý vtáčik. Je to android. Sú androidské vtáky, to prvý raz vidím, ty kokso. OK. Krásotka. Ešte tu dačo máme. Mňa. O, tu máme dačo. OK, kde s tým ale? Domičky či? Jak jedálnemu stolu. Kde máme tu? Tak. Jasné, severný pól. Ó, na Titanu odhalený život. OK. Tu je dačo. A buuuu. Amerika ratatatatatá. Ó, žirafa. Melman, doslova. Ó. Tak, ďalej. Tu máme dačo. Upraceme to. Prečo ne? Tak, tu máme ďalšie veci. Nie je to tu krajšie. Tak ešte by tam mala byť jedna vec, jasná. Aha. Ideme na to. Štetce. Vypadá to, že s nejakým maliárom tu bývame, teda. Nový četko. A to je plátno, dobre. S tým asi nič. Alebo s nejakým konkrétne umelcom. To sme videli. To nič není. Ok, tu sú samé knižky. Ešte poďme zobudiť sedmo spáča, lebo... O, krása. A to je krásne. Počká, kde spí? Toto? Vyzerá to tak. Takže budíček. Mistře.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees. 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth.
Copy.
You're such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly.
all this effort to keep him going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Oh. Až takto. Mňau. Aj na vozík, jasné. A teraz ideme. Bžium.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
Dobre. A bežíme.
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Voilà. Bon appétit.
Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Láku. Vidíš. Poďme si dačo prečítať. Shakespeara.
What are you reading?
Macbeth. It's one of the books you recommended.
So, what do you think?
Human emotions are intriguing. Though, I can't really say that I fully understand them.
Humans don't understand them either. They rule our lives, but we have no idea why they make us feel like beggars or kings. Life without emotions wouldn't be worth living. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself, make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Okay. Brahaha. Takže ateliérik. Smer ateliérik. Kde konkrétne ťa mám dať? A to je jedno.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Okay. Whoa. Krása. Tak čo teraz? Mistře.
What's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it.
Hmm.
Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
Socha. Sochu. Tak. Niečo tam, niečo tam, la la la. La la di.
That is a perfect copy of reality. But painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program. I...
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No. No, no, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
OK. To už jsme měli další kapitolku za nami. Čiže, co jsme tu všechno spravili? Vohoho. Když jsme všechno spravili? Je to, že jsme už něco nespravili. OK. To jsme měli rozhodnout, že jsme měli spravit. Jasné. No. Legendu, OK. No ale, myslím si. Viete čo, ešte si pozrieme túto cutscénu. Ajaj, na budúce budeme hrať za oného, za Konra.